As you can see, I have three balls here, and I've been taking some juggling lessons in the last couple of months, and I've really gotten very good. So I want to demonstrate how to do this underwater. I've placed some weights in my bathing suit to help keep me down. So anyway, let's proceed, and I'll show you how this works. Okay, here we go.